Dude, you can get moving now. What you doing? You want to take a dump? Alright, let's leave Piper to her own device. Her butt. Her butt is her device, and we're leaving it to it. So she can blow ass and be done with it. Make sure you wipe. You're getting warmed up, huh? Oh, hey. There we go. Sorry, dog meat, if I got you on that one. Wait, where? Oh, hey. There we go. I don't think there's anything worth a lick. Nope. Anything worth a lick? Nope. Hey, fancy hairbrush. You guys want some hairbrushes? Eddie Winters. Spatula. Do you need a spatula? You can, like, slap my ass with a spatula while I pour, like, maple syrup all over your tits. What? Maybe that was just a video I watched a while ago. Alright, we'll be right back, dude. Dog me, you gotta get out of my way. Wow, they're really going at it. They're really talking. They're like Housewives of Atlanta. Or the View.
Yes.
Fucking waste of... Absolute waste of TV.
Somebody could be sneaking up on us right now.
Don't get your panties in a twist. I'm going.
I mean, he didn't hear a fucking thing. Hey, want a cigar box? That's unusual. A light bulb? Got an idea.
What the fuck was a peekaboo?
Nope, but that guy at least was smart about everything. Even though he was... I made easy work of him. At least he was smart about things. He knew that we were still here. Okay, dog meat, you gotta get out of my way, buddy. Come on, come on. There you go. Good job.
What a bunch of junk.
Yeah, agreed. Hey, handcuffs. You know what we can do with handcuffs? You wanna do with handcuffs? Man, things I can do with those. Man, I can, like, handcuff your nipples. I don't know if I could, but... Alright, what do we got here? What is this? Evidence terminal? Let's just take a look. Winter Hollow tape logs. Alright, pretty sure we cleared that part. Let's just check up here. Can't imagine anyone's left in here, but... Yeah, because this is where we came in. Yep. This is where we came in. I think it was probably us. We did something like that. We probably, like, beheaded things. People. Alright, yeah, we're clear. We're clear. Let's go talk to them. Alright, let's unlock this biatch. Oh, you suck on anal fluid. Here we go. Kidnapped?
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. They're holding me for ransom. But they're getting tired of waiting. And I don't think we have the money.
Well, don't worry about it.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God. Thank you. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, hey. How you doing there? Don't lose your head. I mean, I have to... Dog meat. Yeah, buddy. There's some dog food right there for you. All right, let's...
Let's put all titties in my face.
Nothing wrong with titties in my face. Nice knuckle. Well, look at my two besties. Oh. Mm. Yep, just wanted to show you butt cheeks and then show... Yeah, That's why I love Piper. I forget where the hell we were. Oh yeah, we're releasing the sausage. Okay, cool. Alright, dude, get moving. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we cleared this place out, yeah. Dude, you can get moving now. What you doing? You want to take a dump? Alright, let's leave Piper to her own device. Her butt. Her butt is her device, and we're leaving it to it. So she can blow ass and be done with it. Make sure you wipe. Wow, a lot of beheaded people here today. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we cleared this place out. Like, looted it, too. And if you can't tell, especially recently, I found myself like, man, oh, hey, didn't get this guy. Oh, wow, that was a quick shit. Really, it was probably a nice solid turd flew out, and you're good to go. This is good. Must not have had, like, rad roach meat recently, which is good. Which is really good. That's real good, man. That's real good. Ooh, my health is way down. Yeah, I had to make sure that that is recording correctly. So I finally did research on Vivid Weathers. And it was not easy to find, even though it was a simple it's supposed to be a simple solution. Because it was uncommon occurrence that it's just like, it's too much.
So I was, so I went through it and there's some...
I can't, like, focus right now. Okay, let me start from scratch here. Let me start from scratch there, butt cheeks. Alright, so I did research on Vivid Weathers. And I went in there saying, hey, way too much fog, way too much storms, way too much rain, way too much of this and that. With that making my long story short, you just have to reinstall the mod and choose different options. Which I kinda knew, but I didn't. So I reinstalled, and I removed ground fog from storms. And then, I changed it to summer weather. I had an autumn, which increased storms and weather and other things. So, hopefully, I mean, this is definitely a rad storm, so this is a little bit different. I'm not too worried about that, because that's just, like, part of... It's away from real life, because I also didn't... Hey, were you just blowing him right there? Looks like you were just kissing his dick. That's uncool, man. I thought you were a carpet muncher. Are we going in the right direction? We're not even going in the right direction. So, I reinstalled it with, using just summer, and then no ground fog during storms, is what you can see here. I think that's what it's doing right here. So that's how you do it. You don't necessarily have to, do some fancy, crazy stuff. You just have to reinstall it and choose a different option. Spring gives you a lot more rain. Summer gives you the best mix, as you can see. Oop, there's a... Yeah, we don't want to fight them. So let's scoot across here. And this is what I'm looking for. And there's a little teeny part of me that's gonna miss. We went around in a fucking circle. It's gonna miss a little bit of it. But not really, because it was such a pain in the ass to edit. It took me an extra 20 minutes an episode just to get the weather in tune so that people can actually see it. And even some of my gameplays that I watched again, I was like, okay, that's uncool. That's uncool, dog meat. Because it was hard to see.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Well, you know, if I was a dude, I'd say, hey, you can lighten the load by about, I don't know, 4 ounces, probably? Is that a lot? Would that be a lot of jizz, 4 ounces? Probably. I wonder how much jizz, okay, look at this, okay. Look at this. Alright, hey, I'll take that. How much porn stars shoot jizz, how much? I guess 4 ounces would be a lot. Yeah, 4 ounces would be a ton, wouldn't it? I don't know, I've never really thought about it. I don't even know why I should be thinking about it. Because I'm me, that's why. Well. Oh, hey, that was a slick move right there. Sorry, guys. I just wanted to see what's up here. Probably nothing. Just a quick warning. I just want to let everyone know I'm just going to talk about putting my cat down in the next, I don't know, couple minutes. So if you don't feel like listening to a sad story, you can move on, go to another video, fast forward to about 2 or 3 minutes ahead, or whatever. Just giving you a fair warning. Yeah, yesterday I had an appointment with the vet, and I had to put my cat down. And it was not pleasant by any means. It really wasn't much to it. She was getting sick and getting old, and she was failing, so I took her in, and it was heartbreaking. I gave myself a day to just unload. Away from any joke, I just had to unload. Because I just had to get it out, and I'm still extremely sad and heartbroken. It's just, I'm kind of...
What was that?
And, you know, that's... Believe me, it was kind of an easy decision. It was an easy decision to do, but it was heartbreaking because she was failing, so... Yeah, my, sorry, I didn't mean to clear my throat. I cried a lot yesterday. And that too.
Hey, something's out there.
Ooh, legendary super mutant brute. So that I might not try to take on. If I did, I have to get much closer. You know, I'm not... I'm a man. I'm a man's man, but I lost a cat that I had for 19 years. 19 years of waking up, walking out into the living room, picking her up, and giving her pets and head bonks. 19 straight years of that. And yes, this morning was the first morning I did not do that. And I promised myself I wasn't going to, because man, I cried a lot, and my head hurt, and my eyes hurt. I wonder how my arm strength is. I doubt it's going to make it, but I'll give it a shot. Oh, man, that wasn't too bad. That was fairly unrealistic. Well, I do have that suit on, so... That helps tremendously. So we killed a dude over there, so why don't we just head over here? I'm gonna hit my head on something. Yep. Good catch. And did not make it. Oh, could make that, though. Could make this? Yes, I could. I like that. I love the suit. Because I was trying to play with another character. Because my main one that I got, I just hit 100. There we go. Well, that wasn't worth it, but whatever. Just hit 100. She has this armor, too. And so I was just trying to do a... Another character? Yeah, you... Come on, dude. Oh, that was a bad shot. I rushed it. Ooh. I want to make sure I'm under somewhat of cover. And you're done. Alright, so let's head over there and loot the place. I'm sure there's gonna be a couple more, but... No, like I was saying, I was trying to do another character, and I wanted to do a ghoul. I wanted to be a ghoul. Don't ask me why, I just did. And, And so I was messing around with it, and I couldn't jump as high, and I couldn't jump off of things. I died a bunch of times thinking that... Wow, that... Not good graphics right there. Thinking I'd be able to... Do all that while I'm playing, and it's not. It's much slower and stuff. You get really, really spoiled. Alright, let's light this place on fire. Where are my peeps? Yeah, we'll just do that. Uh-oh, shit. Is that bike gonna blow? I don't think so. Okay, good. Alright. Well, there's definitely nobody in here. I mean, seriously, unless they're deaf and dumb. Well... Mutants are deaf and dumb. Yeah, I wanted to play as a ghoul, or just something that's... I always play as this, like, gorgeous woman, and... Which is fine, I just find that intriguing. Like, it adds an intrigue to me, and I try to make... Wait, what? The hell's going on? Whoa. I've never heard that before, what? No. What are you guys doing? You okay? Oh my god, it freaked me out. My game must be going slow or something, I don't know. I played a little bit yesterday because I just wanted to get immersed into something so I didn't have to think about my cat. But, I don't know. I seriously have done everything in Fallout 4. I haven't finished Nuka-Cola. I'm just not thrilled with it. I don't think it was a very good mod. Or a good DLC. I mean, it was good, but it just... I don't know. There was too much weirdness to it. And I don't mind that, but it just... There was no continuity in it. And then, there's also a couple other things I had to do. Most of it had to revolve around Nuka-Cola. And I should just finish it up just so I can say if I completely finished this. Like Skyrim, I 100% have finished it. Alright, so we're gonna go over there, loot, and then we're gonna head back. Hope that...
Who's there?
Wait, who's where what? Oh.
Time to die!
Yeah, there's no... You're not getting any... I love muzzled stuff. I just love it. I know what the super mutant orders are. go out, kill, loot, return, or something like that. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. I got a guy at work now. I think he's watching these. If he is, hey, man, what's up? He was watching live. He's kind of laughing. He's going, wow, you're really creeping on me. I'm like, yeah, I can't help it. So I'm pretty sure this is going to have a super mutant in there. Oh, wait. I must have hit my head on something. Oh, why did I do that? I always just assume that it's going to be something good right off the first one. So, yeah. Do we want to whack some weeds? What do you think there, dog meat? Yeah, you were like all fired up. Oh, you can take a dump anywhere you want, dude. So they were drinking a beer and... Oh, hey. Need to cook that. I don't think there's much else in here. I just wanted to clear this section out. I wonder why this has a little indent here. Use it. Oh yeah, it does have an indent here. Whoops. Alright, so we're gonna head over... I guess over here. Oh, here we go. This section. And loot the bodies. We killed the legendary, so maybe there's some cool legendary piece of equipment that we can use. I'll drink my coffee before it gets cold. Yeah, I'm super lazy with my coffee. You know, I throw in my creamer and then I just have like a bowl of sugar that I fill up every once in a while and I'm just gonna shake a little bit, little bit fall in. Well, there must have been a clump and a clump flew in. A clump of sugar fell in. Now I'm just like, I'm in diabetes. Yeah, a noise. Just me, biatch. Wait, is that? Nope. Okay, let's scoot across here. I think we've been here once before.
I hear something.
Oh yeah, you hear something? Do you hear 7 bottle caps being taken from your sack? That's disgusting. I can hear them running.
No fight today. So, what is it?
No, they're not here.
Must have been nothing.
Must have been nothing. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be right in here. Oh god, I'm right in the... Dogby, watch out, you're gonna catch fire. Nice. Very astute. Piper, very astute, Piper. Maybe that suit is a little bit too tight for you, and it's cutting up the circulation to your brain. Like, it's too tight around your punani, and it's just causing your brain to not get enough blood. I'm thus very, very happy that there's no... Oh, hey. Never-ending combat rifle. Oh, fucking nice. Nice. I like that. That was... Well, I'm so glad we frickin'... Oh, I'm over-encumbered. Sweet cheeks. Just to give to, settlers. Wait, what the hell? Why am I weighed down? Oh, well. I could've just done this. Here we go. But he saw Piper, and he was like, oh my god, she looks awesome. He goes, man, that reminds me of something. He couldn't quite grasp it. And finally, both of us, at the same time, are like, 7 of 9. We'll be right back. has the body of 7 of 9 and the outfit. And we're like, oh my god, that's so true.